dear fan, welcome back to another episode of our Undertale Let's Play. I'm just gonna leave this one first. It's not from Papyrus. Human, please enjoy the spaghetti. Spaghetti is a trap designed to entice you. It'll be so busy. You will realize that you are progressing slowly, trapped again by the great Papyrus. Papyrus. So, last time we met Papyrus, we finished the job. Yeah! And we realized that. And we met two enemy characters, Sans and Papyrus, who were two skeletons on the return plus a film and a film. And some boy, dog match. Okay, you can do this. Oh, you guys suck at this. We can just stand still. Oh, no, we can't. Crap. Why am I so bad at this? Hidden in the snow. Click. Wow, that was really lucky. That was really, really lucky. So now I'm going through here. Oh, hello, dogs. Well, I'm recording my noise out. Okay. What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you smell, identify yourself. He's that weird smell. He makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you! Oh no. No! Okay, now I know what happens if I so we died the first time against that doggy boss battle. This game's fun though. I like the boss battles. So let's do this boss battle again. Can I skip this cutscene? Okay. Okay, wait. Give me a second, guys. I just need to do something. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I am still recording noise, right? Cool. We didn't play ourselves. Okay, we should be able to finish this boss battle this time. Here's our weird smell. Okay, so I want to eliminate. Eliminate you! Act. I think we're going to turn down the snow. We smell like a warm pup. Take my wife's food. I have to fight these dudes? I don't want to fight the dog. Wait, what? Oh, I was moving! I'm an idiot. Stay still. Okay. Oh. Pet the dog. What about me? A dog that pets dogs. Amazing. Okay, so we're getting closer. This is a really. I love how the mechanics of this game is. Okay, that was a really tough boss. A new world has opened up for us. Thanks. Okay, please tell me you can save my home cooked pasta! Just so you could share it with me! My mother and I must just fire for my daughter! Okay. Fire's the one of the characters now. How sad. Someone has a wonderful poor guy taking care of him. I'm trying to include this one. let's start over here. I'm trying to figure this out. Okay, let's start. Oh, triangle. Oh, if I turn into a triangle, I can't turn back. Does the thing set on? Oh, it does, I guess. Okay, so what if I go... Ah, there we go. Oh, wait, no, how do I get out? No! There we go. Okay. Whoa! You solved it! You did it all without my help! Incredible! I am impressed! Last cab, I wasn't like I did! Oh! I'm sorry, you lost my help! I didn't be too easy for you! Yeah! You didn't even need my help! I can't do it. This is great, because I love doing absolutely nothing. Hey! It's a new one! You know, I love this puzzle! It's made by the great Dr. Alfred! Excuse me, Kyle! I'm going to switch! It's the game's team's power! It's a different one! Aware of dog, he's bad dog. On the one side is a much calmer. Okay. How am I doing this way? The dog considers itself an artist, but doesn't ever know what it means, and probably doesn't count that his brain is the size of a piece of kibble. So I can't even go off the edge. It's a lump of snow with the word sand written on it in a red marker. Okay, this puzzle is not gonna be fun. This one. Oh crap. No! Okay, that's a bit annoying. Okay. I'm not gonna try to edit these because I kinda wanna make it more interesting that way. There we go. To this one, now down to you. Now this way to you. Go up here. Okay, we got this. Nice. We ain't half bad at this game. Or it's really easy. Way easier than expected. I hope the music isn't too loud and you guys can hear my voice. I wanna see that. Wait, do I have snow on my head this time? That is really cool, I like that. Okay. I'm gonna try exploring. So, Sam's down here. What's up? Okay, that's a nice spell. Let's explore this way. Let's see if there's anything else. Let's read this first. I wanna explore everything. Ooh. Tiny doghouse. Call the bitch a dog. It bounces. Flicking so into your face. Okay, let's see. Seeking control. Now we should be able to get our power level. Get some control. If there's a spell. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. They just. Okay. Good dog's passing around with its front paws. The dog is playing around with its that means that a dog wants to play. Make a snowball, throw it to the dog. Just pat some in the mouth. The dog puts a full snow in the air and makes a deal. The hand dog's right at it. Its head on the Oh no, I didn't turn that time. Want some TLC. I just pet the dog, it's entire weight. Your movement slips, but you still haven't pet enough. Oh crap, we're slowing out. That is interesting. Pet capacity is 40%, get a dog. Pet, you can just slice it. Which is 100%. No, so it's like hanging in the air. It's content. Nice! You and your own 0 XP and 40 gold. Oh my gosh, I love this game so much. Goodbye, Greater Dog. I love you. This seems to be the continuation of the game. So I'm gonna go this way. So this makes no sense. Griffdoat confronts you. Oh no, I don't know. It's a door. Okay, never mind, there's nothing to do here. Let's continue our journey. Okay, I'm really, like, I know I said it before, this game is really well designed. I wonder where I'll get to spend some money. Actually, wait, I think I can't spend it now. Item. I don't want to eat the snowman piece. Just, you recover 15 HP. Nice. Okay, now we should be back to 4, I think. So we finish with the dog spell. Okay, what's this? Oh, this has been. Hey guys! Human! This is your final most dangerous talent. Behold! Get it. Snowden's Premier Hotel. One night is 80 Well, feel free to come back anytime. Can I just make any mistakes? Oh, it's a teleport. Holy crap, it's a long time. Okay, we need to start exploring this whole thing. This door's locked. Welcome to the library. Yes, we know. The sign is misspelled. It is? I didn't even notice. Look in your eye. Your summoner has troubled the impossibles, aren't you? Actually, it is. I love working on the newspaper. It's so little to report now we just fill it with our comics and games. Cough, cough. When I was younger, my teacher gave me word searches when they ran out of assignments. I thought they were a waste of time. Look at me now! I'm the number one word search kid in the entire underground! This is made of magic. Most of his bodies shoot to their soul. Most of doesn't want to fight. His defenses will weaken. And the cooler the intellects of the enemies, the more their attacks will hurt us. Therefore, it is being with a powerful soul struck with a desire to kill. I'm going to read all this stuff. Here I am, writing this book. A person comes in and picks up the book. They start reading it. Oh, sorry. I'm still writing that one. Well, monsters are mostly made of magic. Human beings are mostly made of water. Humans, without physical forms, are far stronger than us. But they will never know the joys of expressing themselves through magic. They'll never get a bullet. Happy birthday card? No, that's only a little bit. It's a small report about monster funerals. Monster funerals, technically speaking, are cool as heck. When monsters get older and kick the bucket, they turn into dust. At funerals, you take that dust and spread it on the person's favorite thing. And this essence will live on that thing forever. But am I at the page minimum yet? I'm kind of sick of this. And there's this. What's history part 4? Fearing humans no longer, we moved out to our old city, home. We had the harsh cold, damp swampland, and such concerted heat, until we reached what we now call our capital, New Hope. Again, our king is really bad at names. I don't think he does. So then, Okay, give me a minute, guys, and I think I will. So, I won't expose this whole town, I think I'll be this episode. We all know the underground, as well, but we smile anyway. Why? We can't know anything, so why be morose about it? Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget a modern crisis. Join us, pouting, like a sunlight. I will join them, but I'm just not like one. I think I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I know it's a bit short, but I think we should do all of this next time. Yeah. Actually, wait. I'll be back. Just give me a second. Okay, I'm back. Let's talk to these guys. That lady over there. Something about her disturbs me. Okay. Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bunmuns are so adorable. Awful teeth, torment, and local muscle are definitely stupid horns. We start removing that monster presence to make it feel better. Now it's a traditional to put presents underneath the decorated tree. Okay, that's fine. Yo, you kid too, right? I can't tell because you're wearing a striped shirt. Okay. This town doesn't have a mayor, but if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics. Okay. What is this? Oh, okay. So we just need to talk to everyone again, and then we should be able to be done. No matter where I go, it's the same menu, the same paper. Hell, I want new jinx and hot guys! Hmm. Isn't your food different from monster food? It's like spoil, and when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. I'll have to try it sometime. Is getting pretty crowded, so I've heard they're going to start moving here. I don't want to see the face of a local culture, but I definitely want to see some cities like slipping in their butts. Slip on their butts. I put out a line for some girls today. Some bunch told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with it. Okay then, I'm dying, but I think she likes something else already. Okay? Playing poker against the sun. It appears to be losing. My friend dog! And this one. I'm thinking again, it's spiked collar, show off my personality. It makes a statement like, attack the leash to me, take me for a walk, please. I love all the dogs here. You better watch how you sit down in here, kid. Because that big guy will jump on your lap and give you lots of love and attention. We're sages, but we never get any respect. I wish your skull was a bone. We love bones. That's not for you. Gilbert says that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff. Okay. And I think we're done with the town now. Okay. Cool. So, I think I'm gonna save again. I don't know why I need to save. I don't think we've got anything, but it's always good to save, right? Okay. Side of such a friendly town fills you with determination. Cool. So anyway, thank you all so much for this episode of Undertale, episode 3. Next time we'll continue on to sort some real passages and find new friends. So have a great day, and ODF out. Goodbye.